Hello everyone. Hello peoples. My name's Debbie and I make videos to help people enjoy their life more. Now today my video is on how to battle negative thoughts. And I'm going to go off some notes I got here. 5 tips to battle negative thoughts. Very important, guys. To keep on a high vibe and enjoy life, you must know how to battle negative thoughts. Number one, guys, like always, I tell you, give gratitude. The attitude of gratitude is the perfect attitude, and it raises and increases your energy and vibration. An attitude also opens doors for positive things to happen in your life. Okay, that's simple. Number two, guys, less television. Television, tell lies to your vision. Remember, television, the idiot box. Less television. Programs are just that. They program your mind. Seeds to your subconscious. So be careful what you're taking in on the tell lies to your vision. Okay? Number three, guys, is to get away from negative people. Negative people focus on negative. That's just what they do. And we know that negativity attracts and breeds more negativity, and positivity attracts more positivity. So stay away from negative people. Number four, guys, is food. Food. You are what you eat. So eat better and healthy. Eat good fruits and vegetables and alkaline foods. Alkaline foods will help boost your energy and vibration. And fifth, last but not least, is criticism and gossip. That's kind of like negative people, but you don't need to be around criticism and gossip, and do not criticize and gossip yourself. Because remember, we are speaking things into our reality, speaking life, speaking things into existence. So we don't want to criticize ourselves or others, and we do not want to gossip. Gossip is another negative vibe that's toxic. So stay away from that. So this video is going to be real quick, guys. If any point in my video you like it, give me a like, thumbs up, subscribe, share. I appreciate it. All my subscribers are my friends. It's just time for a real quick video. As you see, I'm in my car about to head into work. So remember, everyone, there's more videos to come. And smile. It looks good on you. See ya.